Honorable Senators, just to fact correct, please, a few things. Mr. Duffy didn't come from a state job. Mr. Duffy came from Deputy Chief of Staff at DOD before he went to OMB. Big difference there. Manager Garcia said he failed to appear. Well, the House committee would not allow agency counsel to appear with Mr. Duffy or Mr. Blair. They would not let agency counsel appear with either of them. Office of Legal Counsel determined, of course, that the exclusion of agency counsel from House proceedings is unconstitutional. It's a pretty basic right. So what did they do? They took no action on the subpoenas. But now they want you to take action on them. The managers have been telling you all day, the House managers all day, White House is trying to hide from American people what witnesses had to say. They've been saying we want to bury evidence, we want to hide evidence. That hypocrisy is astounding. They've been saying let's not forget why we are here. Well, we're here tonight because they threw due process, fundamental fairness, and our Constitution out the window in the House proceedings. That's why we're here, because they started in the secret bunker hearings where the President and his counsel weren't even allowed to participate when they're trying to impeach him. Intel and Judiciary Committees was a one-sided circus. Ranking Member Nunes asked to call witnesses. He explained why in detail. It was denied by Manager Schiff. Ranking Member Collins asked to call witnesses, denied by Manager Nadler. And that's what they call fairness. That's not how our American justice system works, and it's certainly not how our impeachment process is designed by our Constitution. The House took no action on the subpoenas issued to Mr. Duffy and Mr. Blair because they didn't want a court to tell them that they were trampling on their constitutional rights. So now they want this chamber to do it for them.